Hi, I'm Melissa Mansfield. Welcome to Green Festival TV. We're here at the Seattle Green Festival with Gifford Pinchot, the president and co-founder of the Bainbridge Graduate Institute. Now, tell me, what is Bainbridge Graduate Institute all about?
When we were thinking about the Bainbridge Graduate Institute, we noticed that business was run by the gray team, a bunch of people who care only about money, and that what they were doing to our planet and to our communities was not a good thing. And so Bainbridge Graduate Institute was put together to educate the green team, to bring into business a whole new consciousness. And we're doing that by teaching people how to succeed in triple bottom line business with people, planet, and profit all succeeding.
And so how do they bring this idea of the triple bottom line to real work every day in a business?
Well, the first thing is we've put it in every course. So when we study finance in the triple bottom line. When we study operations, we study sustainable operations. So we're looking at the idea of integrating those concepts together in every business decision and every case that we study and so forth. So as a result of that, people are used to thinking creatively about how to succeed on all three dimensions. What's really good about BGI is the learning community. What we have done is we've built a situation where all the students are taking care of each other. So if someone falls behind in their accounting class, instead of feeling good about, oh, well, that's going to help the curve, and so my grade is going to get better, they say, we really want BGI to stand for something in the world. We don't want someone to graduate without really understanding accounting. So they take the weekend to coach that person through it. And that supporting each other actually is what has to happen for sustainability work in general. So not only does it increase the learning, but it's also a learning in itself. How do you create community in the workplace? How do you create community in the place where you live so that we can do the things which are necessary to make a world safe for our children?
Now, Green Festival is here in Seattle for the first year. How has your experience been so far?
I've been to many Green Festivals, so this is, to me, a very familiar experience, but it's great to have it here in Seattle because it really shows that Seattle is coming alive as one of the great green cities, and I think our mayor has set us on that course, and I think we were on that course beforehand because Seattle people are outdoor people, and outdoor people care about the environment, and they care about people, too. The best way to find our website is to Google Bainbridge MBA.
And if you'd like more information on how to go green in your community, you can always go to the Green Festival site. That's greenfestivals.org. I'm Melissa Mansfield. See you next time on Green Festival TV.